Dear people of the world, you may know that some of our brothers and sisters have been kidnapped by the judicial system and the FBI in an ongoing effort to repress anti-censorship movements. Some governments and media outlets have gone as far as calling us cyber terrorists for our efforts to expose and fight corruption. Anonymous has witnessed its fellow members being arrested under the oppressive hand of the British, Spanish, Italian, Dutch and American law enforcement agencies. In true dystopian style, these governments have trounced upon not only the rights of these individuals, but the basic rights of all individuals. Freedom of speech, freedom of expression, and freedom of association. Anonymous and other cyber liberation groups around the world will not stand by watching. Those who were arrested believe in a cause, believe in an idea, believe in all of us. We must respond with a real and concentrated effort to redress these arrests. We, as Anonymous, have a very real responsibility to these people, who are jailed fighting for freedom, so we can continue to fight for theirs. It is not only our responsibility to support those in trouble, it is mutually beneficial. By having the backs of those arrested, banned and charged, by fighting those charges, and if we're lucky, by winning that fight, we show others that it is possible to resist, that there are others out there not only willing to take action against injustice, but willing to stand by their comrades and friends when things get difficult. This is especially true when those innocent of any crime are branded as criminals and members of an organization that doesn't even exist. A court case can be a rallying point, a way to show others we're still here and we're not going anywhere. And of course, that we can win. We stand in solidarity with hackers and leakers everywhere who take action against oppressive governments and corporations, and we demand prosecutors immediately drop all charges and investigations against all anonymous defendants. Governments can achieve nothing by attempting to silence participants in Anonymous, as for every one of us that falls, 10 more will take their place. People of the world, do not forget that Anonymous fights not for our own freedom, but for the freedom of everyone, including you. Remember, you cannot arrest an idea, and while they may be able to harass and arrest a few of us, they can never stop us all.
We are Anonymous.
We are Legion.
We do not forgive.
We do not forget our own.
Expect us.
We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.